I'm Darren Gedge. I'm standing here at Otakamiro Point, overlooking Muriwai Beach. Muriwai is located on the west coast of North Island and will be the main setting for this documentary. To the north is 60 kilometres of surf beach and black sand dunes. To the south, we have the rugged coastline of Auckland's west coast beaches. This stretch of coastline has features such as headlands, cliffs, sea caves and all sorts. In this documentary, we're going to look at some of these features in this environment, as well as others in the Auckland region. And we'll see how the processes of erosion, transportation and deposition have shaped them over many years.
The land in the Auckland region was built up by volcanic processes. More recent volcanoes are made of basalt lava. Rangitoto Island, for example, formed only 800 years ago. The more ancient Waitakere ranges on the west coast are the remains of ancient andesite volcanoes. These ranges were once under the sea, as evidenced by the presence of pillow lava at Maori Bay. Pillow lava only forms underwater. Because of tectonic uplift and climate change, sea levels have changed over time, and the volcanic coastline has been further modified by the processes of erosion, transportation, and deposition.